So we're going into International Marketplace, a world of food, for the first time to see if they have something that I might want to try.
The music is loud, but it also smells, so I don't know what I'm going to get. What's this stuff?
Mom, you were asking the wrong person.
Oh, rice cakes.
We know what those are.
They got the things in them. Wonder if they have other Canadian snacks. I'll do Canadian. Panda cookies. Figured it out. That's Middle Eastern, Dutch. All right. We got British.
It do look like peanut butter, but what is it?
It's beans.
Mm-mm.
I mean, I guess it does say beans. So I'm in the Italian aisle, and I'm pretty confused. Why don't y'all tell me what I should try and where from? Because this international marketplace has different stuff. I don't know what these are, really. What aisle are we in? Oh my goodness. Dutch. A service. Is the whole thing out of service?
No. It's just Lego out of service.
We're gonna come back when I know what I'm looking for, but in the meantime, Mia has purchased some mochi.
Just grab it. Can I grab it?
Oh, it's cold.
Well, yeah.
I can't get it.
Rip that piece off for Ania.
It's cold in there.
It's ice cream.
I'm not getting any ice cream. I got them outside. What is this? Mochi.
Eat it.
Mochi, mochi. We're outside.
Don't you ever tell
oh,
me
she
to
has
eat
the outside,
again.
Not the ice cream part. I don't like the outside, so I don't eat it.
The middle is good. But yeah, I'm a texture person too. Never been to the 99 cent store.
Where you get a balloon from?
Alexa. Not these.
No, you can't have my number. No, you can't
take
me out on a date. No, I don't
date
pants.
Still, like, so if I put,
ooh, girl, I'm not that.
Ooh. Oh, my God. Dang.
Your first time in here, and you want to act the fool.
This. This is so cute. Someday I'll be big and gone upon my way. A handprint canvas. I'm browsing with the girls. So I just figured. But look. $5.99, you get 192 pieces. 64 forks, 64 spoons, 64 knives. I think that might be a pretty good deal. Then I've seen these food storage containers, which is a 48 piece for $4.99. And they got three different colors from what I can see. It's a pretty good deal. Pretty good. These are pretty nice too. You get, how many you get? 14 containers and 14 lids for $2.99 for the copper. I keep looking for other stuff to try, but I don't know what any of this is. Like, what is this candy? Is this Hispanic? Because it's like spicy, and I know that some of it, I've heard that some of the Hispanic candies are like, have spice to them. I don't know. I'm Oh my god, they got these damn jelly beans too. I don't think I'll ever try that again. I like how they look at the little cactus pinata. I like how they have the pinatas here. How much is this? Like, ooh. $3.99. That's a super good deal. Why they got these honeycombs in here for $1.99 when they're 99 or a dollar at the Dollar Tree? This is where I have been getting the Everfresh from. I got some of this from here, but I haven't tried it yet. I need to. These things should come with a freaking warning sign. It should be illegal. Look at this.
I'm gonna go.
Illegal.
Hold on, I'm gonna go haunt them.
Faz a mira, olha a explosão. Got a boom, lingerie filled up the room. Slipped off the feet like a broom. I see you trying to fade in and out of room. Essa novinha é terrorista, é especialista. Olha o que ela faz no baile funk com as amigas. Essa novinha é terrorista, é especialista. Olha o...
Hey, bye, everybody. See you in 2 weeks.
Plus one day.
The mini is mad because the, whatever these walk things don't work. Come on, fool.
$4.30. You buying my water?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Bye.
Look at
the
mail.
Find a boarding conference, bear flight. 6 7 3 7 2 San Diego. This is A Mark.